The origin of Carnatic music has been attributed to gods and goddesses. One cannot imagine Lord Krishna without the flute or goddess Saraswati without the veena. Carnatic Sangeet has its roots in the South Indian states of Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka. These states are known for the strong representation of Dravidian culture. Purandara Dasa, famously known as father of Carnatic music, composed a course which is followed to this day and formulated a system for teaching Carnatic music. He introduced Raga Maimalava Gaula as the first scale to be learned by aspiring music students. Kanaka Dasa, originally known as Timmappa Nayaka, was a renowned composer of Carnatic music. He was also a poet, philosopher and musician and is known for his Kirtanas and Ugabhoga. Some of the other prominent composers of Carnatic music were Arunachal Kavi, Annamacharya, Narayana Tirtha, Vijayadasa, Jagannatha Dasa, Gopala Dasa and Bhadrachala Ramdas, who have all made tremendous contributions to this style of music with their prolific works. Shri Shyama Shastri, Shri Tyagaraja and Shri Muthuswami Dikshita are the three great composers of South Indian music who were born in Tiruvarur in the 18th century. This was the golden era of Carnatic music. They were celebrated as the musical trinity or Trimurti because of their great contributions to the field. Their main contribution has been to the musical forms, ragas and talas. Their musical traditions have been preserved to this day, passed on through generations of their disciples, along with documentation contained in manuscripts and books. Carnatic music is made up of tala, shruti, raga, alankar and swaras, with talas and ragas being two main components in Carnatic music. Raga is basically the scale that has seven notes. The ragams are classified into various modes referred to as mela, which are 72 in number. The talam is the rhythmic foundation of Carnatic music. Here are the names of a few legendary Carnatic vocalists. Instruments that are mainly used in Carnatic music are the violin, tambura, mridangam, gatam, kanjira, veena, nadaswaram, venu and talam. Most famous music festivals that are held in South India are mentioned here. Music has been an integral part of India's history from the earliest of days. South India's culture is all the more richer for having divine melodies and rhythms to accompany its traditions. May beautiful music fill your soul and liven your days.